Hello everybody. Today we are going to learn how to get your web page to show up in Google's search engine results page with a publish date displaying in the search result. My name is Ty Carson at CaliNetworks, and today we are going to improve your SEO.
So let's do an example search on Google and find a page that is showing up with the publish date. The example I'm going to use today is how to take a screenshot with my iPhone. I'm sure there's a lot of iPhone users out there that do searches like this. So here's a result in Google's SERP. SERP stands for Search Engine Result Page. And if you scroll down, you'll notice that there's a date that shows up here. This says January 6, 2019. This one says September 24th, 2019, and many people wonder how does that show up in that description zone on the SERP. So it's rather simple. So if you go to a result, let's go to this one. We'll use Apple's example here. You might want to look around. There might be a published date here. So here's September 24th, 2019. This might have been published earlier. There's ways you can look at that. First thing I would do is right-click, hit View Page Source, and then maybe look for some JSON code. And here's a couple lines. So what you'll notice is there's a publish date. So this was actually published in 2014 of May. And if you keep going, you'll see update. So this article is actually updated on 2019 of September 24th, which matches this date right here on the page. So they actually used an update piece of code with the published date. So there's a couple ways you can do this. This is obviously one way to help Google determine what to put for that date in the result. So there's a couple lines of code. There is a write-up on our site, and there are some examples of what gets pulled in. One is, you know, a head section using a meta date published. There's a body tag you can use to use some of the older code and put a date published. And another one that's popular right now that's very useful is the JSON code. And that's probably the most popular to use right now. You can definitely put in code here for date published, date modified. So this is just an example code. I would definitely run it through the test before pushing it live. And there's a couple ways you can do that. I would definitely go to Google's website that talks about structured data. Right here, there's a markup examples for an article. You can see the markup code if you click on this link here. Here's an example, kind of what's on our website right now as the example in that blog post. So date published, date modified, and then you can check it to see if it validates. It looks like all this validates as the example. There is a tool to use. Just simply search for Google Structured Data Testing Tool, and that will bring you to this tool here. So that's fairly easy to find. Some of the questions we get is, how do I get a post date to show up in Google SERP correctly? We do find that some sites can have that display easily. Some have more difficulty. General rule of thumb is if the post or article is written 30 days or older on the date, it'll show up in SERP. If it's not really old enough, that doesn't show up. So that's what that really means. The other advantage of doing this is if your article is out of date or stale, I've had clients say, why don't I rank for this keyword anymore for this blog post I wrote? And so this post example, I'm going to give this example here where there's a ranking chart I'm running. This post has been ranking number one for a while, and then it all of a sudden started slipping. And the main issue is the post is out of date. It's from 2012. It's not really relevant anymore. So I asked the client to rewrite the blog post, update it, and repost it. And it immediately climbed back into number one position, as you can see here. So those are some of the tips and tricks I would recommend if you want to do a post date. If you have stale blog posts or articles on the site that are just out of date, they have walls of text, I would definitely consider updating them, update the post dates. And you'll probably see a lot of benefit and positive impact on Google with that type of change. Thank you, and feel free to add comments and follow us on our website. Thank you.